Hello again. So, after you're done with part one, they make you a test bite. And then you are going to go over to the strainer over there. And then you're going to put the noodles in, but be careful because it's going to be pretty hot. So, when you're pouring it in, you want to do wide arms, okay? And it's not going to be that hard. The next thing. Now, we're going to pull it in. Pour it into our bowl. We're gonna pour it into this bowl right here. You just use whatever you want to use. And then we're gonna put the strainer away. And now, all you wanna do is just use your hands, because maybe sometimes they'll stick together and you'll want to kind of fluff it out a little bit. So I'll show you what that will look like over here. So I guess it could stand up. Let's move it out. Okay. So here I have the noodles. And what you want to do is just fluff it out like that. Okay? So that way it's easier to scoop. Maybe a little sticky. And it may be a little hot. I just got shot there for a second. Now, if you don't want to use your hands, then just grab 2 forks and just fluff it out that way. If you don't want to get shot again, because I just did. So then you just want to fluff it out with your 2 forks. Now we're going to put both of these in the sink, and we're going to wash your hands because, as you can see, you can't really tell, but my hands are a little bit sticky. Just dry my hands off. Now we're going to grab our tomato sauce, and now we're just gonna pour. Once you're done with that, put it down, and now let's mix. Okay, I spilled a little bit, but that's okay. So spilling occurs, and just grab a wipe and just wipe around it. Thank you for so much, and thank you so much for watching my video, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.